So in this video, I want to show you how to reset this oil service reminder or just the car service reminder on the Hyundai i30 2014 model. So what you have to do to put the ignition on, key on, turn it on, wait until the reminder comes up, press the trip button. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now press the reset button and hold it. Hold it. Reset. Yes. That's it. To do is actually very simple. And you know how to do it. So I hope this video will help someone, and please subscribe my channel.